Hello everyone, in this video we have one rectangle and one semicircle and one quarter circle, and then this side is given 8 units, and here is the tangent point, and here is center of the quarter circle, and then some of the shaded areas are asked. Okay. First step, let's call here center of the semicircle. And then, if we connect these two center like this, we know that this line must be linear, right? Because of tangent. And let's call radius of the semicircle r unit. That means here must be equal r unit, right? And then if here is 2r, so here must be equal to r because of rectangle. And then notice that this side is given 8 units, so here must be equal 8 units. Okay. And then this length is radius, right? So here must be equal r unit. Likewise, this length must be equal to r because of radius. Finally, for this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, we get the value of r, right? So r squared plus 8 squared equals 3r whole squared, right? So r squared plus 64 equal 9r squared. 64 equals 8r squared. That means r squared equals 8. Right. And then let's calculate some of the shaded areas. Semicircle area equal pi r squared over 2. Right. And then quad circle area equal pi radius equals 2r, right? 2r whole squared over 4. That means pi r squared over 2 plus pi 4r squared over 4 is again. That means sum of the shaded areas equals 3 pi r squared over 2. And then if you plug in this value to the formula, therefore 3 pi over 2 times r squared equals 8. And let's simplify the expression. That means sum of the shaded areas equals 12 pi. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.